Oh, a little bit of excitement out in the water. Team Australia just coming downwind under the breeze. And I've got to say, they came pretty close there to the limit. We saw yesterday two teams capsize.